Here's my review of Life of a Don. I love this album.